wanted to interview, na?
Yes, sir. I am from Mandakini, sir. Good morning, sir.
Good morning, good morning. Your which date is your interview?
Monday, sir. Oh. 1st February, 9 a.m.
Oh, coming Monday. First, very
yes, sir.
Excellent. In which place?
Vijayawada, sir.
Acha, you'll have to go to Vijayawada. Very good. Very
yes, sir.
Excellent. Now, what is the degree you studied, madam?
BTech, sir. Information Technology.
Which year did you complete that?
2012, sir.
Okay. Then, in which year did you join Bank of Baroda as a clerk?
As an officer, sir. 2015.
Oh, sorry. As an officer, directly.
2015, sir.
15.
15. Oh. Through Manipal, Baroda Manipal School of Banking, sir.
Oh, achcha, achcha. Through that one. How many months you had training there?
9 months in course, sir. After 3 months, branch training, sir.
Very good, very good. So, I think you were given some loan for participating.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes,
so, sir. You are repaying that loan properly?
Yes, sir. I have closed it, sir.
Closed
I had already closed that loan. Sir.
Excellent, excellent. Very good. Congratulations. Very nice. Very happy. Are you married?
Yes, sir. Married, sir. I have 2 children, sir. 1 daughter and 1 son.
Oh, great, great, great. What is the age of the children?
Daughter 2 years, sir. Son 7 months old.
Oh, very nice. Very good. What is your husband doing?
SBI Life in Tirupati, sir.
He is working in S Bank.
SBI Life.
Achcha,
State SBI. Bank of India Life Insurance.
Life Insurance, achcha, achcha, achcha. Good, good, good. Oh, he is working as an officer or as manager?
Assistant manager, sir.
As assistant manager in Tirupati.
Yes, sir.
Oh, that means you are staying in one place, he is staying in another place.
Yes, sir.
So, you will be meeting only during weekends?
Only weekdays, sir.
Very nice. No problem. Who is helping you to take care of your children?
My mother, sir.
Excellent. Thank God she is helping you very much. So, have you studied JAIIB?
Yes, sir.
You have complete passed that one?
Yes, sir. I already passed, sir.
What about CIIB?
No, sir. Not yet, sir.
Oh, very good. So, now are you keen on getting promotion to scale 2? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Are,
yes,
you
sir.
Keen, yes, sir. Are you keen on getting promotion to scale 2? Yes.
Yes, sir. Yes,
but, you,
yes, sir.
You know, a lot of responsibilities will be there, is it not?
Yes, sir.
Namely, you'll be posted as branch manager and all. So, how will you manage a branch? Hello?
No,
how will you manage a branch? Achha, just a minute, hold on, I'm coming in 1 minute. I wrote something here. Now the live interview, back up. Hello. Hello, madam. Hello. Madam. Hello, excuse me.
Sorry.
I went out, you know, somebody came for some the home. That is why I had to go. No problem. So, yeah, you want to take scale 2. You are aware that you will have more responsibilities. Now, my
yes,
question
sir.
Was, how will you manage a branch, a rural branch? How will you manage it and try to see that you make profit in that branch?
Okay, sir. I know, sir, some little bit of credit knowledge.
Hello.
Tell
me, how will you make a branch, run a branch, and also make profit in that branch? Madam?
Hello?
Are you able to hear? Are you able to hear me?
Yes, sir.
Chappandi.
Sir, if we will do customer
service,
automatically. Business will
come, sir. If you give good customer service, automatically branch
business
will improve and profit ostundi ani cheptunaru. But inka better answer iyochu emante, I will try to reduce the NPA of the branch, then I will try to make new advances in the branch so that the bank can earn more interest and more profit. Okay. Yeah, very good. What is the department in which you are working now? Pardon?
Operation
only. Achha, I think there is some noise. I mean, voice is breaking, na? Hello, voice is breaking now. Can you try my number now? You please try my number, okay? Nenu ippudu cut chestunnamu, meeru try chevandi. Right now, you said you are operating in you are in operations, correct?
Yes, the operations people.
Achha, can you tell me the nature of work you are doing in operations? Explain one day work in operations for you.
Okay, sir. Receipts and payments.
Okay.
RTGS.
Okay.
Mobile number change, FDS, RDs. Government schemes, sir, PPF, Sukanya Samruddhi.
Okay.
Like that, sir.
Very good.
Shalanas.
Oh, Sukanya Samriddhi. What is Sukanya Samriddhi scheme?
Sir, for gold chain, sir, it is inaugurated by our Prime Minister of Pradhan Mantri Narendra Modi, sir.
Okay.
For gold chain.
Okay. When this question is asked like this, you must tell the terms and conditions of the scheme. From which age to which age we can open, and what is the minimum deposit, and what is the rate of
Adani Chappali? Minimum deposit is 2050, sir, per financial year.
Right.
Maximum is 150,000
okay.
In a year. Up to girl childs who are attaining up to the age of 10 years, sir.
Okay.
We can open that account, sir.
Right.
It will be continued up to 21 years.
Okay.
at the age of 18 years, we can allow, sir, for partial withdrawal.
Okay. What is the rate of interest?
Now 8.6, sir, I
think. What is this? Sir. Hello, you are telling a wrong number.
Exactly, I don't
7.6.
Oh, sorry, sir.
No, why I am asking about this scheme is that in the previous clerical to officer interview, many candidates were asked only about this government schemes.
Okay, sir.
So you must know about them, though you are not working in that scheme, by going through the website. For example, perhaps you may not be aware of what is SGB.
Sovereign Gold Bonds, sir.
You know that?
Yes, sir.
What is the rate of interest in that scheme?
2%, sir. 2%, sir, after it is to the SB account of that particular customer.
It is 2.5.
2.5.
Yeah. Okay. Previously it was 2.75. Now it is 2.5. Meer verify cheskondi.
Okay, sir.
Meer verify cheskondi. Tarvata next question they are asking in that interview is that what is the maximum gold you can sell to one person?
Gold bond, sir.
Gold bond. How many kilos gold? 4 kilos.
Okay, sir.
And in the case of firms, it is 20 kilos. So you please read that scheme also thoroughly.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
Now tell me something about basic savings bank deposit account.
Okay. Maximum withdrawal 10,000, sir. Deposits in a year allowed up to 50,000, sir.
I think you are not
not yet studied, sir, for interview.
Not yet studied.